So moving along, these are some of the earlier devices, and this is called an OB McClintock. This is actually a burglar alarm system. It's for a bank. And if you look inside of it, it actually had a crank to it that you would arm and disarm. You turn the crank inside. And the concept was power wasn't as reliable as it used to be. So when power went off, this would turn the alarm on and off automatically through that wind-up clock.